Let's go.
Must be the devil inside. Lord, take a pick and bless the camera. Big loud, pass me the Dutchess, let's smoke some Canada. She perked up, popping them pills, but I can't slander her. She got a thing for her rat niggas, no proper plan for her. Today she wanna fuck with Randy, I guess she think he tough. Hotel birthday party, let's turn his damage up. Hold up, knock at the door, must be the manager. Big cloud, stuck in the room, pass me the freshener. Now Randy got this chick in the air like he a wrestler,
but I could tell that shorty too drunk, cause I was next to her.
My friends ain't giving no help, could've protected her. She keep beasting, thinking it's glory, but Randy flexing her. He fell back, started to laugh, and started texting her. Her friend had a phone like your mom's just text you, but she ain't say much, just come home, etc. Randy yelled out, well, it's time for us to level up. Let's take a sip of this Molly and get the rest of her. This wild nigga treat a bad bitch regular.
Threw the game to his man like we gon' double her. A Zogar, arrogant, cause his money up.
Got two stacks, told the girls he gon' run it up. That lean had her, but that Molly really turned her up. She laid down cause her friends wouldn't stand her up. Casino style, now them niggas raw dogging her. She fought back, looked around, but they blaming her. Her best friend looked down like she ain't care for her. Looked at her phone, then she straight turned the music up. Whoa. She on live talking, slipping, changing angles up. The grimy bitch couldn't get a big drimier. Worked at the hotel, I guess they had this plan for her. Some niggas walked in, talking about a camera. But hold up, why these niggas with the manager?
Who that? Why the fuck is they? Who's it? Security? What's going on there, man?
Tape out.